When I finally get to my photo location early in the morning, like here in the Karwendel Mountains in Austria, I'm full of enthusiasm. For days I've been studying the weather forecast, planning the trip and then packing my equipment. Photography in the mountains is pure enjoyment and the light is just magical, at least sometimes. Using the Fujifilm GFX means that I have finally got a medium format system with all its performance and quality that is no bigger or heavier than a standard 35mm single lens reflex camera. Why do I go to so much trouble high up in the mountains? It is in particular the incredible results produced by the large sensor in combination with the crystal clear images taken using the Fujinon lenses. And it's all the huge dynamic range that is a big advantage for my field of work in the mountains. As a mountaineering photographer, I count every gram of my equipment. We often have to hike and climb for hours before we reach the planned photo location. And in the mountains, everything has to work easily. And in this respect, the GFX is just right for me. Its handling is logical and simple, and all the operating dials and buttons are in the right places. I don't like photo editing, and I certainly don't like photo manipulation. That means that I need a camera system that produces photos straight away that are true to reality and impressive. In bad weather, when it's very cold or stormy, I can use the camera easily even when I'm wearing gloves. Despite this extreme weather conditions that we had in the Karwendel Mountains, the camera survived without any damage. In particular, I find the joystick to select the autofocus point ideal for my way of work. That means that I can react very quickly to any change in the scene, irrelevant of whether I'm taking shots of high alpine mountaineering or quiet landscapes. My aim is to show the mountains as they really are, sometimes just beautiful, sometimes wild and dramatic.